Yo, what's up, guys? It's Blzane. I'm back. I just wanted to give a quick update vid, kind of what's going on. So, first off, FaZe5. Holy shit, it's happening. That's crazy. This is an opportunity to follow the dream. This is an opportunity to do something that, I mean, a lot of people dream of, a lot of people desire. And I mean, this FaZe5 really came out of nowhere. When they announced it, it didn't quite occur to me the I almost want to say severity of it. Like, this is an opportunity for me to do something that I've been dreaming of for I don't know how long. I mean, I've been watching FaZe for, 8 out of their 10 years of existence, and like, shit, that's crazy that there's an opportunity for me myself to have a chance to get in there. So I just want to let y'all know, there's not going to be a video until my actual montage for my submission for FaZe5 comes out. That'll be probably on like the 17th. I know they're due on the 18th, but better safe than sorry. But that's what I'm waiting on there. And I just want to let y'all know that's what's going on right now. The streams are going to be a little janky just because I'm trying to grind for this. I'm trying to hit some nice clips. I'm trying to show what's up, show what I'm made of, and I'm just trying to make it all work out. So if y'all could, I mean, I don't even care about this video. Y'all do whatever the heck you want. I need everyone's support on the next video. It would mean the world to me. It is literally my dream. I mean, step one, top 100. That's all we're working on. And then we'll move from there. We gotta take it one baby step at a time. And I'll be damned if I don't see my dream fulfilled. You know what I'm saying? But I appreciate you guys for tuning in. That's just my quick little update video. Nothing major. And hopefully, next time you guys see me, it'll be in the top 100. Peace out. FaZe up.